What's up, everybody? My name is Lehua, and welcome to the Superfina Channel. I am a Hawaii variety content creator, host a podcast across worlds, and I stream on twitch.tv/LehuaSuperfina. Today, we are reacting to One Piece, and if you like anime reactions, don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell, so you can be notified on the next upload. And if you'd like to support the channel, we got channel membership, Patreon, and merchandise. Link to those are below. We are reacting to One Piece, episode 228, 229, and 230. Yeah, I am actually starting to react to One Piece because not a lot of people know is I watch One Piece. Or I used to. And I used to read the manga. So what had happened was I used to watch the anime. And then, you know, episodes were being pending, right? They were not aired yet. So I read ahead in the manga. And then the manga, I caught up with the manga. And then I was like, okay, I'll just wait. And the anime episodes came out and I put it off. And I'm like, okay, I'll get to it. Next thing I knew, both the manga and the anime are in the thousands. Okay, they're in the thousands. I have a lot to catch up to. And I was like kind of intimidated by how much I need to catch up. And today, I am finally going into it. But the thing is, I forgot some stuff. So, I'm actually going to start from where I started forgetting things. And I guess the arc where Chopper is in left such a big impression on me that everything else afterwards, I'm like, aah! So, we're going to start on episode 228.
Voice
age. Showcasing his powers, causing intimidation. Because Robin was never really a bad guy. She always had an agenda. She's got goals. I remember that. Pretty impressive that that's how he apprehends people. Luffy's just like shocked. He's like, the fuck? Or defrost her carefully. That is so messed up.
Clutch! Clutch! Teamwork! 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 Oh gosh!
Ay ay! Think of how cool Robin is! I like Robin's story. I like how she was more than we saw at face value. Rubber versus ice. Mm-hmm. Rubber doesn't do well with ice. Listen to the doctor, okay? Stop putting pressure on him! Just shut your mouth! Shut your mouth! I think it's interesting how he said, I've never had someone whose whole body was frozen because he came from a snowy area, right? Drum Island. Just you three. What you doing, Sanji? Oh, they're in the water defrosting. But Luffy asked for it. He's so easy to critique. Like, I know he cares, but jeez. You got one that's calm, one that's like getting kind of hysterical, and the other one's like frustrated. Ooh. Combat moves, yeah! Just the way he said it, oh, it's time, sounds ominous. So, mm-hmm, That's why Sandri's like, it's a duel. Bro, to be too much for you to handle. I can't tell her to you for suppressing You know what I like about One Piece is that we always see characters again. Like it's never the end. Literally until next time. Literally. Yes! Even though I know what was gonna happen, I can't help but be happy with them! This episode is like so mentally drained. He's like, I need some TLC. Yep, all you do is get flustered. Really flustered. But you know, you wouldn't be Usopp. You know, you complain, but you still do shit. Mm-hmm. I kind of sleep like Luffy. Sometimes I snore. What'd you make? Oh. What is that? Green onions on top? And he says that with the cigarettes in his nose. I'm glad you can laugh off that tragedy of when you're frozen. I think it's funny when Luffy is like, I want potatoes. He's being ignored. But when Nami says it, he like hears it. He hears the request. I just love how expressive Chopper is. What up, Robin? How you doing? Interesting how she had like a pause before she requested coffee. Are you a beast man? Merman? You're a merman? Or a creature? I don't know why, but I feel like we gotta go after it. Don't know why, but... Nami totally thought that Robin was going to be on her side of logic. There's like a bell ringing. Like a train? A bell ringing like a train? And the chicka chicka sound like a train? The dashing sea train. How are they gonna turn around? 180 degrees, yo. Ooh, row, 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 fools, row, row. Whew. The train. That's what it is. The train. Well, I can now. Science, yo. Huh? It did not get run over if it jumps in front of it. Getting run over is like literally like run over. I'm just saying. Cute how he said the ship was puffing out smoke. Puffing out. Wait, is that little girl's name Chimney? Cute, Chimney Chiru. Drunk! Oh, she must have been raging with that alcohol. That's a cat. She's like, really? Puffing Tom? Tom the train? Oh gosh. We were after him, you know. Always tries to defeat the sea train. So he was doing like a standoff. I'm not gonna eat a fighter. The gourmet. She is listing all these different places that each one of them is gonna like. Bruce Tristan! And that's what he said. Technology is number one. Time to recruit a shipwright. Time to recruit. She's doing this because of the food. She's like, any person who gives food is a good person. I bet. She had like a laugh. Jeez. Bye-bye. Were you even listening about the government people? He wants to get a female shipwright. Aww, Chopper's like new friend. That is a shitty map. Nami sounds like a mom. Allowances. But the others sound like kids. I bet the shipwright's gonna like totally critique all their patchworks. They're like, the heck was this? Power her up, yo. Usopp's expression. He's like, ah. For some reason, this is making me think of like Final Fantasy X. Rice on the water slides. That is freaky. Okay? You guys ever gone to water slides that steep? They're so scary. He was nice to pirates. Sounds like a trap. He's like, hurry up and dock. Everyone is so pleasant. It's so suspicious. Oh! I'm glad you're so strong. Because they got weapons. They got a good defense. Maybe that's why. Mm-hmm. They're here to give money, not plunder. Who's gonna hold it? Oh, Zoro. I guess you could say this is a workout. Yeah, you should be nervous walking around the island with that much money. Where are the thieves? That you're making him pull it? What's a bull? Roused him nicely. He thinks they're... Letting people ride on the back. They're mischievous. No, they're so happy. They might tell others that you have it, and they might rob you. And he'll get like a cut. She's like, that's my shit, the maps, give me the map. Ya got her. mammoth shipbuilding plant. It doesn't rock much. It's comfortable. Oh. Is she being hit on already? Oh. Yeah, they're overly friendly. What is that face? What does that mean? What? What's going on? Don't lose the gold. I'm like just thinking about the gold. So I was like, this is fun, but scary. Oh. Where are you gonna land? Where were you supposed to land? Was this a shortcut? People around do not look phased. Oh. Looks like this is the shopping district. It was the thing with the big mouth. Oh, you did take a shortcut. Out of the way! Out of the way! Oh, he wants food. Water, water. And is he patronizing it? Dock one. Got like tusks going on. They're like, oh, ho, ho. We showed them. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Sexual harassment. Yeah, don't tease the craftsman. K.O.'d. Oh, pardon me. Are they all gonna say, pardon me? Don't mess. Luffy, are you really sleeping with the goat there? I'm getting apprehensive with the goat. She sounds so pleasant. Chopper would have loved this. That's really cool. Very creative for the author to think of this. For like an elevator. Shopping. He's going back to sleep. He's like, I'm so bored. What else am I gonna do? Maybe because he was working out at Drum Island. Or maybe he was working out earlier and now he's sleeping. Yo, this shipyard is huge! It's like one whole section. He's like, let's go. Let's go where the crowd is. Are these shipwrights like celebrities? Usopp's caring to go now. Strong and skilled. Yes, 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 exchange that, please. If this is the back street, what's the French street? Shoot. Full of Sanji. Yeah, how come you know that? You knew that beforehand, girl.
AKA, she was always on edge. Always have to be aware to survive.
Chopper is so endearing. The fudge, CP9!
So dramatic. We have to remember this, right?
The mask.
No, Chopper is lost.
Oh, this is not good. This is not good. People are being scattered. Sanji's off grocery shopping. Robin, like, left Chopper. Chopper's by himself. And now there's people trying to climb over into the ship! What are these? These kind of look, they kind of look like scavengers. Like, they take ships and break it up into scraps and resell them.
Zoro's over here is like, practice time.
Well, I sure picked a good episode to end my 3-episode thing, huh, guys? Well, dang, that's my cliffhanger! But, you know, there'll be another video with 3 episodes in it. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay.
Oh, jeez! Why do you gotta leave out a note where, you know, the build-up of bad things was happening?
So there's already a build-up with the shipwright, and there's a build-up with how the city is, there's something a little off about it, and then there's a build-up to Robin and Chopper being lost in the city, and then they just leave it off with Zoro
being surrounded with by people with swords. Great. So what did you guys think about these episodes and these videos? Let me know in the comments below. And if you want to talk outside of YouTube, there is a Discord. Link is in the description. I also stream on twitch.tv/LehuaSuperfina. Outside of YouTube and Twitch, I host podcasts across worlds where I talk about anime, manga, and other things you're interested in. If you like podcasts like that, link to the podcast is in the description. We're available on all platforms. Other than that, my name is Lehua. And this is the Superfina Channel reacting to One Piece. Hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you on the next one. Laters!